I was good on my own, that's the way it was.
Hey guys, it's Jessica again. So this time the video would be a little bit different. Obviously, I'm gonna do the how I did my makeup in high school challenge or whatever. Sorry for the interruption. But anywho, so yeah, I have no makeup on my face whatsoever. So I have some of the products okay, let me tell you a real quick story. I started using makeup when I was a freshman in high school. As some of you know, if you guys saw my first video, I said how I graduated high school this year. So it hasn't really been a long time since I started wearing makeup. And really, oh my god, guys. I swear to god, I don't know how my friends never stopped me. God. I swear to god. Some of the products that I used to use back then, I guess I couldn't find them anymore. Or I honestly didn't remember from where I purchased them. So there's products that I used that I still have, like from 4 years ago. And there's products I had to purchase again because I obviously didn't have them. So yeah, honestly, I hope you guys enjoy this video. Okay. So guys, you guys are gonna kill me, especially you girls, because let me tell you guys, I never wore any primer. I'm not even a foundation. What I used was the Maybelline New York Dream Fresh BB Cream, the 8-in-1 Beauty Balm Skin Perfector in medium deep sheer. This is it.
I want you to breathe me, let me be your air, let me roam your body freely, no inhibition, no fear. How deep is your love? Is it like the ocean? What devotion are you? How deep is your love? Is it like nirvana? Hit me harder again. How deep is your love? How deep is your love? How deep is your love? Is it like the ocean? Pull me closer again. How deep is your love?
I was good on my own, that's the way it was. That's the way it was. You was good on the low for a faded fuck. On some faded love. Shit, what the fuck you complaining for? Feeling jaded up. Used to trip off that shit I was kicking to you. Had some fun on the run, though I'll give it to you. But baby, don't get it twisted. You was just another nigga on the hit list, tryna fix any issues with a bad bitch. Didn't they tell you that I was a savage? Fuck your white horse in a carriage. But you never could imagine, never thought you could have it. You needed me. Ooh.
Now you hate to confess, but baby, who you need in me? You've been rolling around, should I roll it up? Let her roll it up. Break it down like a punch, it would never rust. She would never rust. That's the real on the real, are you serious? How you feel, how you feel? Used to trip off that shit I was kicking to you. Had some fun on the run, though I'll give it to you. But baby, don't get it twisted.
Don't care.
You was just another nigga on the hit list. Tryna fix any issues with a bad bitch. Didn't I tell you that I was a savage? Fuck your white horse in a carriage. But you never could imagine. Never thought you could have it. You need it.
I was good on my own, that's the way it was. That's the way it was. You was good on the low for a faded fuck. On some faded love. Shit, what the fuck you complaining for? Feeling jaded up. Used to trip off that shit I was kicking to you. Had some fun on the run, though I'll give it to you. But baby, don't get it twisted. You was just another nigga on the hit list. Tryna fix any issues with a bad bitch. Didn't they tell you that I was a savage? Fuck your white horse in a carriage. But you never could imagine. Never thought you could have it. You need me.
With a bad bitch. Didn't I tell you that I was a savage? Fuck your white horse in a carriage. But you never could imagine. Never thought you could have it. You need me.
Guys, I hope you enjoyed it, and yeah. So yeah, and also another thing that I wanted to ask you guys, for the couple of people that watch me or follow me or subscribe to my channel, I've been thinking about starting to blog. I don't know if you guys would be interested in that or like to see my boring ass life, but yeah. But if you guys want to see my like blogs or whatever, just comment below.